when I first met you, I was constantly surprised by you, your peace, the calm, your tranquility, your neutrality. That's when we first met. But now the surprise isn't there, but there's a surety, there's a knowing and a confidence and a strength that it doesn't matter what happens, you're always there.
I love your enthusiasm and sense of fun.
I'm really proud of the special person that you're becoming.
I recognize my people by face before I know the name. Smile when we meet because we understand the same. Share the same sight through eyes watered with pain. Yet we hold tightly under our faith and maintain. We speak on each other's life, share mutual respect, and connect because we're one in the fight. Knowing with insight that the battle will test, and we gotta stay ahead of the rest like playing chess. But understand you give what you get, a full circle, and love can be spread because it's felt universal. Our blood separates us, by faith we're connected, by strength we survive, and by courage we're respected. After we spoke, we joke about the world's fear. The most peace-loving people with unshaven beards, and they wonder why we keep it. It's no secret, our faith is the food for the soul, so we need it to survive.
Where are you going? Say, where are you going?
What's your point of view?
That's right.
Where do you come from?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Say, where are you going?
To be me.
That's right.
To survive.
Spiritual genocide and the war is in the mirror. How can life be sweet?
When you feel so bitter, I grit my teeth and dig deep.
To my mind, I miss sleep, but never lose sight of my dreams. I keep my faith close to my heart, set a light to high beam. I raise my fist to the sky about as high as can be. Send a prayer out to all of my lions and queens. I bow my head to the good that raised me, and pay respect to the saints, cause your wisdom aids me. We went from fighting with words to fighting with swords, then surviving at times, and now we're fighting with minds. I feel the winds of change, and it tends to amaze me. Coming to terms with me means you can never change me. It ain't easy, but when you search, you'll find that everything tends to pass like time, and so we survive.